was so sweet. I used to run into him at like Broadway parties afterwards too. He was just so approachable and so smart. You want to just sit there and ask him a million questions, which I did. You know, his life as a journalist, an entertainment journalist with the Hollywood Reporter, and how he got to know all those women, kind of especially later in the years, like Davis, and he knew Joan Crawford, and I would ask him about them. He was a very deep well of knowledge. So he was a thrill to know and spend some time with, and you know, pick some movies with, and be on camera with. Yeah, I'll never forget that. You know, and now when I get to that Mankiewicz guy, or as I call him, the Mank, wait till I get on camera with him. Forget it. It's over for him. Because we have a bromance, you know. We spend some time together. We met on Twitter, and now it's over. It's me and him. Forget it. I met his wife last night, and she's Italian, too. So it's a wonder. So he's got two Italian wives now. This is history and the evolution of film, period. TCM is like the evolution of film from the beginning to whenever they want to. I mean, they still show films from the 70s and sometimes the 80s, but it's, which is nice. I'm glad they've expanded it a little bit. I know that was controversial at first, but I'm like, bring on the 70s and some of the 80s. But the 70s was an amazing time for films. When they show like Looking for Mr. Goodbar and Alice Doesn't Live Here Anymore and stuff from the 60s too. I love that stuff too, as much as I love the stuff from the 30s and 40s.